little girl alone in my little world who dreamed of a little home for me. I played pretend between the trees and fed my house guests sparkling leaves and laughed in my pretty bed of green.